All right, tonight's project is going to be pretty quick. Have a camping trip, backpacking coming up in a, I don't know, like 10 days or so. So what I'm going to do, this standard Stanley mug you get at Walmart or Dick's or wherever. I'm going to make a mod on it so I can suspend it over a fire. So we're just going to put a couple holes, screw on either side. Not screw, we'll drill through, tap on either side, run some picture wire through, clamp it off with the ferrule tips to choke it up. And so the idea is I'll be able to suspend it over a fire for boiling, doing whatever. Don't have to worry about finding a flat surface. That the usual headaches you run into. So I'm figuring that all the tools that I'm going to need, the line, the caps, multi-tool, Leatherman multi-tool, drill bits, and a drill. So stay tuned. All right, so I got an 11/64 bit on this. I'm not going to clamp it down, but hopefully it should get through. I'm going to try to get it as close to the lip as possible. To account for, I don't want anything boiling over or spilling out or anything like that, but we'll see. That ain't working. Looks like we're going to do a pilot hole. Alright, so I just did a couple small pilot holes. Try it again. Some of this instructional video is also what not to do, which is having a loose chuck. But guess how much line I'm gonna need here. Figure not much, and what I'll be able to do is actually, when I pack it up in the backpack, I'll just wind it up and pack the line in, so I don't have anything loose hanging out. All right, about there, and I'll. So I got extra line if I screw up here. Thank you. Alright, and what I'm using here is Blue Hawk aluminum ferrule guides and stops. Hopefully that focused in okay. Alright, so that's the idea. So I'm gonna have to actually get a hammer and clamp these puppies down. I'm not gonna be able to do it by hand, but that'll serve well, I think, out in the campfire. Alright, thanks a lot. Take care. Alright, here's the final project completed. But the just one thing, I ended up using the vise grips here. They did the trick in, you know, allowing me to be able to cinch down on those ferrule stops. Well, anyhow, so it closes up nice. It's not completely flush, but I don't need it to be because, you know, I still have holes there. So, you know, as far as heat retention, I don't know that it's going to make all that big of a difference. There you go. There you go. All right.